everyone, this is Honeywell, and I'm playing Stardew Valley. We have the last 2 days of the month, and I know what we're going to be doing. First things first, it's a mushroom day. So let's gather our mushrooms. And there is a lot of things that we could be doing. We could go fishing. There's two fish that we can catch for the ocean bundle. Let's see. Autumn's bounty from Demetrius. Thanks, Demetrius. Stuffing from Pam. Oh, that's right. We gave out a bunch of gifts on Friday. Chowder from Willie. Hot fried eel from George. This is actually a recipe that we could conceivably cook. This is plus luck food, which is not a bad thing. And this might be the only plus luck food we learn before the Stardew Valley Fair. So we might see if we can get that. And we passed out. What a surprise. Thanks, Linus. What was I talking about? Oh, so there's lots that we can do, but I think we are going to go for getting the greenhouse earlier than usual. Where is that little thing? The pantry is what we need to unlock. And the reason why you want the greenhouse unlocked is because it's just a huge moneymaker. Now, to be honest, unlocking the greenhouse this early isn't really going to make us any money, because I don't think we're going to be prepared for it. You need money for good crops. We don't have an ancient seed. So we're probably not going to get the full benefit of this. But when I saw that I could unlock the greenhouse earlier than usual, even though we weren't even trying for that, like, yeah, let's do that. So if all of this theory crafting worked it out correctly, we can have the greenhouse unlocked by November 10th. So I think we're going to work towards that. We already talked about this. We have this bundle all nailed down. We have all that. The same with this. These are just a matter of time. The only bundle that we don't have kind of secured yet is the animal bundle. And for that, we would either need a large goat's milk or a duck egg. Well, for some mats and 10,000 gold, we can upgrade our coop in order to buy a duck to get us the duck egg, and we'll be all set. So what we're going to do is spend the next 2 days farming mats for our coop, and that's pretty much it. Now, there's other things that we could do. We could take the 10,000 gold and upgrade our house, which would give us a kitchen, and that was a serious contender for what we were going to do next. Because we have cheese now, and we have hot peppers. And with those two ingredients, you can make pepper poppers, which give you a speed boost, which is also something that I really want. But I opted to go for the, I don't know, I guess cooler bragging rights. So if it doesn't work out, that'd be disappointing. Every other time that I've gone for an upgrade in this game, it's always been what I wanted more, like the horse, and that sort of thing. So for the first time, we're going against that. We'll see how that turns out. Okay, there is that. Let's get our harvest done, and then we'll go It's still early, so... So the animals are fine, right? Then we'll go make our way down there. Oh, what else I want to do is... is head to the beach to look for some red coral. Normally, what do we need? Normally these, if we just plant the pumpkins normally, I don't think they're going to be ready until like the 15th or the 16th. But if we plant them on deluxe speed grow, we can get the pumpkin harvest on the 10th. And that's like ahead of schedule. So that's what we need the deluxe speed grow for. If there's no coral, I don't think I can't get a hold of I can't get a hold of that deluxe speed grow until either I year two from pier or we get to the desert, which obviously we're not getting to. We're not unlocking the bus before tomorrow or 2 days from now, so that's not an option. So I might be, my greenhouse plans might be premature. We'll see how it works out. Why is it taking so long today with these blueberries? I'm really messing them up. Okay, blueberries are done. Is that all the harvesting? No, it looks like the coffee beans are done. I'm going to leave these poppies here just in case we get another bit of honey before the end. And let's see. This is pretty much a mess, huh? These blueberries can go in there. These ones will sell. Forage. Two. Let's craft our seeds. Clear up some of that mess. Our hops. And let's go see the babies. Good morning, girls. So cute. Come on out. There's one. There's two. There you go. Have a nice day. Our cows. Animals really do take a long time for what they give you. I think the happiness boost will improve this. Not the happiness boost, the happiness fix will improve this a fair bit. Okay. Let's drop these things off. Maybe we should, maybe we'll spend a couple hours fishing. Not a long time, but a couple hours. That can't hurt, right? Where's our stove? Yeah, let's do that. We have to go to the... We have to go look for Coral anyway. I think there's only... the tilapia and tuna, I think, are the two ocean fishes that I could catch. If I don't, if I catch a tuna today, it's possible that we could have the ocean fishing bundle done next season. If I don't catch a tuna, then we can't finish it until winter, which obviously is not a big deal. But we only have till 2 o'clock to catch a tilapia. Can you tell that I've spent some time looking at the wiki while I was a little bit sick and couldn't record? Instead of playing Stardew Valley, I read the wiki to see what we might do and came up with all my grand plans here. Well, a few. Yeah, this isn't going to work out for us, huh? Are you a tuna? No, I'm sure you're probably not. We don't have that kind of luck. No, red mullet. Do not need. Let's say I'll give this till 3 o'clock. That's... Oh, you're probably a tuna, right? Oh, no. Oh, that's probably what we need right there. 3 o'clock, I said, right? I don't want to get carried away with this. Not that it matters in the least, but now that I've set my heart on getting the big coop upgrade, it'll feel like a... It'll feel like I failed if I don't get it now. Oh, I bet you that is my fish. Last catch. Okay, one more. I need a little bit more garbage in my life. One more. Waste of time. Let's go, Honeywell. I hope they have the show. I am almost tempted just to not even look at these worms. There'll be shells, right? There's always shells. Found a book. Found a stone. Found a shell. Yay! This is what we needed. That's it. And more worms. Found an anchor, which I think we already have. Okay. Let's, go back to the farm, get the animals tucked in for the night. Yeah, I'm working on it, Willie. Come this winter. Perhaps. Maybe. Oh, wait. Hey. Hey, I know you. Hi. It does it? Here. Have a piece of wood. You're welcome. Oh. Oh, maybe there's a... Why is everybody, I know you don't. I'm sorry. I don't know what I was thinking. Well, I'm glad you're paying rent. That's good. No, we don't have wheat. Today is also the last day to forage. Before everything resets. So, yeah. Maybe we should ride around and do that. Miss Daisy. And the mats that we need for, shoot, I can't really remember now. I want to say it's 150 stone and 400 wood. Yes, eat the salmon berry. But I could be wrong on that. I should bust out the mushrooms. This is... And this is why I was seriously considering the house upgrade first. Because there's a lot of upgrades in the 10,000 gold range that we need. Our gold tools are a 10,000 gold upgrade. The house is 10,000 gold. This coop is 10,000 gold. Good night, ladies. Good night, girls. Is this tapped? It's not. Let's cut this down. That one I'll leave just in case I want more beehives. Which I do want more beehives, but we need more kegs, we need more before we even start this, let's go waste some more time and take care of our inventory. Let's see. I don't even know where to start. Such a mess. Let's get rid of that. We do have an anchor. Let's get rid of our fishing trash. We'll do the fertilizers tomorrow, or on the first, I guess. Hopefully the first is going to be really easy for us. I mean, it's still going to be a lot of work because we're planting a lot of crops. It shouldn't be too bad, I don't think. Like, I imagine it's going to take all day and night, but I also think we can take care of the animals and stuff, and we won't have to, you know, basically kind of pick. Like we did with the... like we did when we planted the wheat. Which is good. I'm sure Bailey and Elisa's namesakes will appreciate that, being let out and fed. Never a bad thing. And the whole day is almost gone already. Time just flies by in this game. We'll probably have to spend some time in the mine. Tomorrow, I would think, to finish gathering what we need. Where's my horse at? Miss Daisy. Don't get so far away from me. I guess we should start up at the top here and... You gotta go. All this stuff in my way. It's already 11 o'clock. We barely started farming for these mats. And part of the reason is because the farm is such a mess. It's hard to navigate through all this. Where's our scythe? But I guess if the farm wasn't a mess, we wouldn't have these materials to get them. So we need a few few fertilizers. We need wood, stone, like 100 more stone. The wood we almost have. And I guess, one more tree, and then we'll call it a night so we don't pass out. Sounds good to me. Not bad. So what do we need? We need 100 stone. And of course we're going to pass out anyway. I really need to start. I really need to start heading for home earlier. So when I see all these little things pop up, I can take care of them. That can go in there, there, there. We're not going to be using that. We've already, proven that, right? And let's put that there. Okay, get in bed. Hurry up. Go, 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 go. Yes, go to sleep for the night. And a little bit of money from our forage and whatnot. Looks good. Okay. Queen of Sauce. Clear and sunny, we knew that. Mildly perturbed. That's fine, I don't care. And bread. Thanks. Thanks, Queen of Sauce. Okay. Oh, more mail. Moonlight jellies tonight. The moonlight jellies are not my thing. What do we need? Let's leave that for later. I really want to go take care of, Good morning, ladies. I want to take care of, get our coop done and out of the way. So I think we'll head to, Come on out. The weather's fine. Good morning, ladies. Bailey looks fine. Bailey, you could love me more. Just saying. Elise? Elise, you're fine too. Have a nice day. Okay. Pufferfish? No, we don't need that. A sandfish. I think that would complete a bundle for us, wouldn't it? And a rare seed? I would like 5,000 left over to... I would like 5,000 left over to buy some quality fertilizer. But I want this rare seed too. And if I'm spending money, I might as well get the sandfish too, right? Yeah. Okay, thank you very much. I think we're going to take a handful of blueberries to Pierre's just to get that 500 gold that we need. Okay, and what do we need? We need 100 more stone. Are any of these stones do we want? Yeah, I know that. I know. Thanks for telling me. I might want that. Oh. This is perfect. That is... Oh, wait. Those are gold star. Let's look to see if we have some lesser star ones. Lesser stars. Sweet peas. Grape. Perfect, thank you. 3 rare seeds. 3 rare seeds. Okay. And we'll put that in our bin. Sweet pea. Well, it's just gonna have to wait. Oh, hi Abigail. No, not playing today. Got work to do. Hey Pierre. I'm sorry. Fall's coming. Perfect. Thanks, Pierre. I was cutting that a little close there. And we're just gonna go. It's 5,000, right? Purchase that and get 30 quality fertilizer. We can make this out of fish and sap, and we will make some, but I don't think I have enough fish to do a whole field, so we have to spend that money anyway, so we might as well get the reward while we can use it. Now we need to be quick with the stone. Let's see. those can't hurt, right? If I had more time, instead of farming out all of these little stones, I would just reset the floor over and over again just to get the big stones. But since I need to get this farmed before... before Robin's closes... Oh, today is the festival. I wonder if she's even open. It's a nighttime festival. She probably is going to be open. If I remember correctly. I could be wrong. If not, we'll just have to wait until Monday. But I really wanted this by today because Marnie's is closed on Mondays and Tuesdays. So if I get this commissioned today, it'll be finished on Wednesday, and then I can just go buy the duck. So that seemed, but I guess it would work the same way if I had to wait till tomorrow. But I don't really have time tomorrow to go buy this, because it's the planning day. And what do we need? 3 more rocks? Let's go. Oh, wait, no, I still need more. These aren't dropping rocks. Okay, there we go. I'm starting to wonder whether it was 400 or 450 wood, so I want to leave us plenty of time to chop down a tree if need be. That's why I didn't get the rest of the iron and all that in that room. Hey, Linus. Hang on and I'll get you a salmon berry. Hey, Robin. I learned my lesson. We're going to take care of business first. Construct farm buildings. I want a shed, too. Just for decorative purposes. I honestly, the big barns are just bigger, so we'll probably end up putting all our kegs in a big barn. But I think the sheds are cute, so I want one. And it would get all of that stuff off our lawn in the meantime. Yes, please. Yeah. We can do a little spot check on the animals. Okay, everybody looks fine. Great. How are you? Set the house on fire, huh? Good thing. You're welcome. Have a nice day. Let's go get these bombs out of our inventory. Oh. You're welcome. Yes, they are. Let's put those back. rearrange our tools a little bit. Yeah, that looks good. That was the big thing, was to get that coop. Now I'm not sure what I want to do. Well, actually I do know. We'll go make the fertilizers that we need. We need to harvest everything. I'm like acting like we have nothing to do when I left the farm a mess. Sounds like a plan. I do. Not today, though. Today we're busy. Hey, Harvey. Nice to see you. I'm sorry. Hey, Evelyn. They are in blue. Here's a gold star sweet pea just for you. You're welcome. They do. Enjoy. Okay. Now. Oh, wow, just in time. Okay. Now we need to get the farm in order. Geodes in there. Let's see, sap. Watering can. Seeds. Melons. Hey, cow. Shouldn't you be going home? We'll lock them up in a couple minutes. Okay, and we need deluxe speed grow. Let's see. 8, 9, 10, 11, 17, 18, 19, 20. Is that right? 20. That is 50. Each field takes 64. 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63. We might need a couple more. You know what? Let's just do 1, 2. Let's just do 5 more. I mean, we've done a lot of the work that we are going to need to do for tomorrow, but I don't know that I want to be messing around with crafting fertilizers. Okay, there's that. I think I need one of those. You know what, let's just put these in there for now. We'll get them out tomorrow. What do we need to sell? Let's sell some blueberries. onions, tomatoes, wine, jelly, honey. We're going to keep those pickles, right? For Harvey. Pale ale, blueberry jelly. And the last of our amazing hot peppers, which will give us pepper poppers. And I guess we can pick these now. It's the last day. The last day. And it'll be a surprise. Did we get level 10 farming? There's not really much I can do about it if we didn't. I still need to sell whatever we have in order to get the most money we can. Let's put these poppies in here. Most of the villagers hate poppies, but Penny doesn't, and we haven't given Penny hardly any gifts. And her birthday is like the first, I want to say the second of fall. So we grew those for Penny and Honey. But I was mainly thinking about Penny. Looks good. Let's go milk up the animals. Hi, ladies. You're not sleeping? Our lovely cheese. Well, Kelly's in the way. Just saying. Good night. Among other things that I looked up on the wiki the last couple days was the animal happiness. And we have a little bit of time. I guess we'll go to the secret woods and get the last hardwood of the summer. Cute. Still got me. Get off my horse. And I wonder if we have time to fish for. Oh no, it's. Should we go to the Festival of the Moonlight Jellies? It's really not a favorite of mine. But sure, let's go. I don't know. Maybe, I know not a lot of you are watching this series, so... are playing Stardew Valley. Well, probably not, because I like the beach and you don't. Oh, I was gonna say, did we miss it? I made this effort to come out here. And here's the couples. They are romantic. Pierre, yes. Hey, Harvey. Aw, Harvey's by himself. I'll be happy to say goodbye to these blasted mosquitoes. I want to like Harvey so much. But yeah. Hey, Linus. It's a shame that you can't let's just start this. It's a shame that you don't get any benefit from talking to any of the villagers. You can't give gifts, you can't do anything like that. It is nice to talk to them just because they have different dialogue, but yeah. Okay, let's get this party started. You saw one glowing in the distance, didn't you? Okay. Yeah, launch the boat. Let's go. I think everyone is... says... Oh, this is so lovely. And I think Avik said this is his favorite festival. I think it's boring. But I'll let you enjoy. It's a nice end of the summer anyway. The glow of summer is faded now, and the moonlight jellies carry on toward the great unknown. Very nice, but once you've seen it once, I don't know how many more times that you need to see it. Should we just go to bed with our 9 gold? I guess we could do like a kind of season recap. Let's pick up our money's here. What we have left is the key quest chain and the bottom of the mine, which that is something we need to do. I cheated. We do have 10 farming, which is good. Because I think we would be short money otherwise without 10 farming. What else was I looking for, though? Where is that little thing that tells you what, like, Honeywell sod buster thing? Oh, I'm Honeywell Farm Girl. That's what I was looking for. Our friends I think we do still pretty okay. There's a lot of people that we want to increase our friendship with, though. Two hearts with everybody would be nice, just because you can always get access to them. Our collections are looking pretty pathetic, I must say. Our fish, our artifacts. Oh, it counts them even if you haven't turned them in yet. That's nice. I didn't know that. I would have known, like when I found like the extra anchor, I could have looked at the screen and saw. Here's how I was going to organize the museum. But looking at it right here, it's kind of ugly. I think I might have to change that plan. Because I don't know that I like it. No food yet. And achievements. What do we have? Greenhorn, 50,000, 5 hearts, 15 different items, 10 fish, 10 help wanted, and 300. Okay. All pretty standard. I think it is time to go to bed. Yes, go to sleep. Oh, level 3 fishing. Nice. I wasn't expecting that. I think, what, we caught one fish and a bunch of trash? There is no question that you want to go artisan. Wine, cheese, oil, all that stuff worth 40% more, it's like a no-brainer. Always go that route. Unless you want to give yourself a deliberate handicap. Okay, and it looks like we are going to start out the season with 63,000, which is plenty for the crops that we need. But that is going to be for another episode. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and the comments. They're always appreciated, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.